guys, it's me, Grant. Welcome back to the Runaround. It is Monday night. We're just east of downtown to check out the High Horse Lounge. My buddy Alex is running a new open mic night down here. So let's stop in, check it out, and say what's up.
I didn't give myself time to heal. I was just looking for something to make me feel. I looked for all the answers in you. And I put you through something that I didn't do.
Should understand, I'm not holding any grudges, I'm reaching out my hands, I'm not pulling any punches, yet I'm making these demands, and I'm following my hunches, I'm going with the plan, and I'm swinging for the fences, sentences connect, upset and feeling senseless, I mean no disrespect to the people of this business, politically incorrect, check, can I get a witness if there's anyone left? If there's anyone left, then let me see where you at.
How long has this open mic been going on, though?
It's been going on for, like, probably, like, 4 months.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. Like, right when they open, but it's taken some time to, like, get some traction. Like, Nico Lavin is hosting it for the first 3 Mondays of the month, and I got the last Monday.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
So this is the one Monday that you do this month?
Yes, unless you can't make it.
No, that's great. That's awesome.
Sign up is at 6:30, and it starts at 7 every night, and it goes till 2 a.m. or until people stop showing up.
I was going to say, that's a long, that's an early and a long open mic.
Yeah.
That's great for people who want to, like, come out, get it done early, maybe get home, you know, get some rest before work.
Yeah, or go to some other open mic nights beforehand and
right.
Pop up over here after,
for
vice
sure.
versa. Yeah, I was coming to this open mic night for, like, probably a month, month and a half, and they just asked me if I wanted to help host it because I've been doing sound. Yeah. We get a lot of people. Like, we get full bands sometimes. We had one guy tonight who did spiritual rap, which was pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
Really, just anybody's welcome. We've had some, like, poetry, like, poets come out.
Oh, yeah.
And do some freestyle poetry. Yeah, I would say anybody who wants to come out should come out. And it's a very accepting vibe and very chill people.
And thanks for showing us.
Yeah, of course.
Appreciate
Thank
it, man.
You for coming.
When angels fall with broken wings, I can't give up, I can't give them. When all is lost and daylight ends, I can't bring you and we will.
See, there are open mic nights going on at nearly every corner of this city, almost every night of the week. I'll bet if we looked hard enough, we could even find one on a Friday or Saturday. Until then, we'll keep checking out as many as we can. But for now, let's go get some food.